details coming in right now on that devastating fire that killed three people southwest of Indianapolis in Brazil, Indiana. Authorities have now confirmed the fire killed 18-year-old Raven Tedder, her four-month-old daughter Zoe, and Zoe's four-year-old brother, Shiloh Stewart. Investigators also tell us tonight the home appeared to have no working smoke detectors there. RTV6's Derek Thomas has the story.
Fire Chief Jake Bennett told us that the gas to heat the house had been shut off, and the house is being kept warm with space heaters.
Kerosene space heaters and electric space heaters.
How dangerous is that?
If you have too many on the same circuit, it can be dangerous. And depending on their distance from other furniture and bedding and things like that, those can be dangerous, especially in homes with older wiring.
Whatever the cause of the fire, nothing can take the spotlight away from the unyielding tragedy of an 18-year-old mother, her four-month-old daughter, and a four-year-old boy losing their lives.
All you could hear was screaming. Just hundreds of people, it seemed like, just in and out, trying to get in.
How sad was that?
That was pretty sad because you know they were in there. You could hear them.
The ladder that was used to try to rescue some of the people in the house is still there. A total of three adults and eight children were in the house last night. Beverly Temko is a neighbor.
There's nothing I could do. So if there was something I could do, there was definitely I would have done it. So it's just sad.
There was some positive news. Two dogs, Thor and Milo, were rescued from the fire and are being cared for at the Clay County Humane Society.
They seem to be doing great, yeah. A little scared, a little skittish or whatever, but as you can see, we had them out here walking around and they're doing pretty good. I think they're just scared.
There apparently were no working smoke detectors in the house. The Red Cross has a free program to install them. All you have to do is call them. 4,000 have been installed since July.
Through that campaign, we have actually verified six lives that we've saved here in the state of Indiana and over 100 across the nation through those alarms that have been installed since 2014.
The Red Cross has helped surviving family members get temporary housing. Those family members are trying to reassemble their lives. In Brazil, Derek Thomas, RTV6.
Derek, thank you. A third child was home at the time of the fire. That child was taken to Union Hospital in Terre Haute, but we're told that the child is expected to survive and is suffering from non-life-threatening injuries.